हॅलो एव्हरीवन, माय सेल्फ कविता आहिरे, लेक्चरर इन बीपीए पॉलिटेक्निक ठाणे. टुडे वील डिस्कस द टॉपिक स्विचगेअर इक्विपमेंट यूज्ड इन सबस्टेशन. आफ्टर वॉचिंग दिस व्हिडिओ स्टुडंट्स कॅन अंडरस्टँड द कन्सेप्ट ऑफ स्विचगेअर, द डिफरंट स्विचगेअर इक्विपमेंट यूज्ड इन सबस्टेशन, द सिम्बॉल्स ऑफ ईच स्विचगेअर इक्विपमेंट and the function of that all switchgear equipment. So let us see what is switchgear first. In substation, number of equipments working simultaneously, but due to some fault there may be the possibility to damage the any circuit part or any equipment. So it is needed that the protection should be required for that substation or any circuit or any equipment. So the different switchgear equipments used for that purpose, so the combination of all of these apparatus which is used for switching, controlling and protecting for the electrical circuits and any electrical equipments, it is called as switchgear. So here is the time to think, what are the different switchgear equipments used in substation and what is the function of each of that equipment. So pause the video and think about it and write down your answer. Once you completed, you can play the video. So many of the equipment is comes in your mind which is used in substation for the protection purpose. So we'll see the list of that equipment: fuse, isolator, circuit breaker, lightning arrester, CT and PT, that is current transformer and potential transformer, and earthing switch. So all these equipments are used for the protection purpose. So combination of this equipment or set of these equipments, it is called as switchgear equipment. Now we'll see the symbol and the function of each equipment. So fuse. So this is the symbol of fuse. It consists of the fusing element which will melt during its operation. Then function, it prevents the home appliances from short circuit current. It also prevents the circuits from damage by which is caused by overloads, that is overcurrent. Next, isolator. So this is the symbol of isolator. Two types of isolators are there: single break isolator and double break isolator. So two symbols are there. Then function, it isolates the circuit from the source of power, that is it isolates the faulty circuit from the healthy live circuit. It operates only under no load condition. It is used for maintenance purpose in substation, so it is operate under no load condition. Next, circuit breaker. So this is the symbol of circuit breaker. Function, it protects the circuit or equipment from damage which is caused by excess current. Then it interrupts the current flow after fault has detected. When the fault has detected, it will interrupt the current flow. It switches during normal as well as abnormal condition, that is it operates in normal and abnormal condition also. Next, lightning arrester, LA. symbol. This is the symbol of lightning arrestor. Then function, it prevents the other substation equipments or the substation circuits from damaging, which is happens due to lightning strokes. Then it diverts that high voltage surges towards the earth, and it maintains the continuity during the normal circuit. Then earthing switch. This is the symbol of earthing switch. The function is, it discharges the voltage towards the earth, that is, it diverts that voltage towards the earth. Next, current transformer. So this is the symbol of current transformer. Function, it step down the current for measurement purpose, that is, it converts high current to low current for the measurement purpose. Next, it is used for protection and controlling the circuit. It is a type of instrument transformer. CT, it is called as current transformer. Another instrument transformer is that potential transformer, that is PT. It also called as voltage transformer. Potential means voltage. So this is the symbol for voltage transformer. Function, it step down the voltage for measurement purpose. So same like current transformer, it step down the voltage, that is convert high voltage to low voltage for measurement purpose, and it uses for protection and controlling purpose. So thus we have seen the functions and symbols of all switchgear equipments which is used in substation. So thank you for watching this video. Happy learning.